I've just learned that Eric Clapton has COVID. Eric Clapton, as you may know, is a guitarist and singer, and he also happens to be a racist scumbag who's been telling people for over 2 years now that COVID is a hoax and they shouldn't get vaccinated. Sorry, Eric. Sorry. Does that mean?